Hi all. Some people have been asking me about how you paint the algae effects. I'm no expert, but I'll just show you what I use. Basically, kids' eyeliner powders and rub them on with little pads. As you can see, just with different colours, and then you use a clear varnish or a clear coat if you wish. This flattens the image down a bit, so you need to build it up in layers. That gives quite a subtle effect. There you go. Hope that helps somebody.